Toby bubbled his boiler and pumped his pistons. He blew his three-chime steam whistle as loudly and as boomingly as he could. Warden heard Toby's whistle. He applied his brakes and screeched to a halt.
Toby, did you blow that whistle?